stop your car battery going flat during lockdown? I keep a 10-watt solar panel on the dash of my car, permanently connected to the battery. Whenever there's daylight, it's helping to keep it topped up. A cheap smart charger, 10 quid. Connect it to your car once a week, charging up at half or 1 amp for a day. That'll keep it topped up. The number of people I've seen in supermarket car parks who need a jump lead start, loads. Don't be a victim.